Dude, these are probably the best graphics I've ever seen in my life.